you. Thank you. I would like to improvise in a Rachmaninoff style now on a theme that you are going to suggest. On anything that you suggest, I will improvise in a Rachmaninoff style. How's that sound? Yeah? So, we need a theme. Rap 3 in Rachmaninoff style. Wait. This lady, what's her name?
Jumana.
Just asked me to play Rachmaninoff's third piano concerto in a Rachmaninoff style. I will record that for the rest, and listen to that for the rest of my life. I love the idea. I wish I could play in an even more Rachmaninoff-y style. It really is. It's not a pretty sight, as you can see. I'm looking for an idea, really. Anything that I can.
How about number five?
For release.
Number five.
Sorry, can you say that again? So that's the really scary song. All right, we'll start with that, and then we'll move on to another theme.
Beethoven.
Okay, hit me maybe one more time. Symphony number five. I like that, the Goldberg variations. I'm going to pick that just because I played that 2 years ago and I love that piece. I'm going to start with that actually. Start with the Goldberg variations. Hit me, baby, one more time. Symphony number five. All right, throw them at me. Come on, let's go.
Pink Floyd.
God save the Queen.
Oh. Are you available?
Pink Floyd. Time.
No, you don't mean the Pharrell song. Do you know what? I had a dream so you guys were going to ask you that. Don't tell me you're actually asking me that. How's it go? Yeah. Okay. I'll sort it out. Okay. Let's just leave it at that. So we've got starting with the Goldbergs, Hit Me Baby One More Time by Britney Spears, in case anyone doesn't know. Beethoven's Symphony number 5, and then Pharrell's Happy.
Yes.
In a Rachmaninoff style. Are we ready?
Yes.
Okay. I know this is a bit cliche, but has anybody had a birthday recently? Has anybody birthday today? 6 months ago. Is this person's birthday? Is it today? Yes. Well, now I've mentioned it, actually, I was just going through my head, so it's your birthday yesterday. Should we play? What's your name? What's your name? Ahmad.
Yes.
It was Ahmad's birthday yesterday. Anybody else's birthday? No.
Yes.
No one has birthdays. You know what's funny? You know what's funny? All my friends had birthdays this year. It's unbelievable. I mean, all my friends have birthdays this year. The reason I'm also saying is Alec, who works backstage, who I've known for a couple of years, it's his birthday yesterday too. So we're going to do a birthday song, if that's okay, for Alec and Ahmad. How about that? And we can all sing, right?
Yeah.
Cool. All right, here we go. So I'm really lucky that I had some snow because it just makes more sense. Thank you.